Deep Thoughts by Henning Ohlenbusch. You know when you're driving in the country and you pass a farm sign that says, pick your own strawberries or pick your own apples? Whatever happened to service? And why are they so mean? I admire vegetarians, but I just can't imagine a life without animal crackers. I read that it's a good idea once a day to sit back, take a breath, and become very aware of your surroundings, to live in the moment. So I tried it today at work. It was very illuminating. I discovered that my back hurt. My chair is uncomfortable, and I hate my job.